Right now at 10, banned from the internet for a perverted prank in Racine County. A Waterford man posted a suggestive ad about his neighbor on Craigslist.
And that had naked men showing up at her door.
As Cody Holyoke reports, this prank is not funny to the victim or the judge. Cody?
I'd say so, Mike and Carol. The judge today at sentencing ordered the man to steer clear of the web after he essentially stole his neighbor's identity and used it for personal ads online.
His idea of a joke is much different than other people's idea of a joke.
At first, Dawn had no idea her neighbor, Jason Willis, was up to no good.
How did you find out about this?
From one of the four men that I believe came to the door.
So you can imagine the Waterford woman's shock and surprise when a number of gentlemen callers flocked to her doorstep. One of the men showed up wearing nothing but a trench coat.
He had my full name. He knew my address. And he said, oh, I got it off of Craigslist. You put an ad on there.
Detectives discovered Dawn's picture and information on a number of personal ads online. They arrested Jason Willis for the crime. He just took a plea deal and will serve 30 months probation, but he has to stay offline.
Why ban the man from using the internet? The judge in this case tells me the World Wide Web was Jason Willis's weapon. Taking that away from him is a way to disarm him and prevent this type of crime from happening again.
If you want to drive drunk, you're not allowed to drive. To me, public availability of the internet to use it the way he did is unconscionable. Everybody knows it's wrong. He knew it was wrong. He admitted it.
Judge Pat Torhorse also believes Dawn needs extra protection in this case.
I didn't feel comfortable in my own house.
Dawn would have preferred a prison sentence, but she's hopeful Willis has learned his lesson.
Do you think that this is a fair punishment?
I don't know if I would say fair, but it's okay for now.
Although that punishment technically started today, the judge gave Willis a few weeks to prove he pulled the plug on his internet service. If he slips up, though, he'll spend at least a year and a half behind bars. Live in Racine, Cody Holyoke, today's TMJ4.
And not a funny prank. Thanks, Cody.